Welcome back, everybody. I want to do a bit of a throwback Thursday on this Thursday. Okay, I want you to think back to songs like, you know, Weekend Special.
Weekend Special.
Burnout. You know, now through to more recent songs like Sister Bettina.
I love it.
Or maybe even Jerusalem, okay?
Modern classic.
What do all of these tracks have in common, you may ask yourself? Well, they all at some point or another have served as the soundtrack to South Africans' lives. It is the anthem, as we absolutely adore our homegrown hits.
Yeah.
Now, one song that has just been released and is already on its way to being touted as the song of the summer, it is here. It is Osama by Zakes Bantwini and Kasango, seeing immense popularity on TikTok. If you don't know what I'm talking about, let's take a look at how it's being used.
You can do anything.
You can work out.
You can
everything.
Flex your lats. Doesn't matter. So this morning we are being joined right now by DJ, producer, radio newscaster, and of course TikToker extraordinaire Omar Morto to learn more about how this hit track is being used and should be used on this platform. Buddy, welcome to it.
Thank you for having me.
Thank you.
Hey, Whitney on the shirt.
Yeah. You know, representing the old school.
100%, bro. I'm old, so I appreciate that, man. I love it. No, it's really good to have you here. And I love the fact that you are kind of, you are getting it right. You are using these new media tools as they should be used. And you're getting acclaim, obviously, on TikTok, but you're using it outside of that space to propel yourself.
Yeah.
Obviously, very successful DJ, producer. You wear many, many hats at the moment, which we're going to delve into a little bit. But you've achieved success with Under the Sun back in 2018, more recently with Tonight featuring the awesome Patty Monroe. How have you been able to do this, and what kind of role has your following and your influence online been able to lend to that?
I'll be very honest. The music and the TikTok don't exist in the same universe.
Really?
Yeah, I started TikToking with the idea that, okay, cool, I'm gonna use this as a tool to promote my brand, to promote my music, and all those things, but at some point, I just realized this is not the thing. I'm just gonna use the nerdy side of me and bring people in that way. Because, I mean, a lot of people have different personalities one brand, under one name, and it's just awesome to showcase who you are and all the facets that you are. And TikTok is one of those apps that just lets you...
So now you have, like, an alter ego.
Yeah, that's pretty much.
So cool. So,
is Whitney your alter ego?
No.
It's not.
I like to think of myself as a David Bowie man.
Okay, I love that, dude. But it's good to find a balance. And I mean, we get to interview big stars, people that have like a million followers. Yeah. We have 29K followers on TikTok.
Yeah.
How do you stay relevant? How do you create a market and make sure that whatever you're putting out there is of top quality? Because I mean, you think of people that does TikTok, this is their job. This is all that they do. Yeah. They spend hours on it. The girl that we spoke to last week, she does 3 a day, and it takes a lot of time.
Yeah, it's not just like recording on your phone. Yeah. You've got to put in some back-end efforts,
I'll be very honest.
Okay.
Yeah, that for you.
You can literally just take out your phone, spend the 15 seconds that you need to use for a sound, and you can go viral for it. You don't need high production value. You don't need super extreme lights that you guys have in studio. You literally just shoot, be yourself for 15 seconds, and that's how it happens.
Is that the key? Authenticity?
Yeah,
what is the hook?
No, exactly. It's in contrast to all the other social media platforms where you have to present this perfect facade. On TikTok, people respect and appreciate authenticity. They just want you to be you. Because they've been presented with these pretty images for the last 20 years.
So you haven't worn a bikini once?
Not one.
Not once.
If maybe I should. That'll get me to a million.
If you hit 50K, will you do it?
Yeah.
Just for us?
Yeah, okay. I'll do that.
And do it to Osama.
No, I'll tag you.
but we obviously see Osama now. The song has been used for baking.
Yeah.
How have you used that song on your platform?
So far, because I do what's called edutainment content. I've been using it. I mean, last week I got stuck up in a tree without a ladder. So I figured I'm in a tree. Let me do some information about how oxygen doesn't only come from trees, it comes from the ocean as well. So I used Osama. Yeah, exactly. From algae and plankton. So I just use Osama for that. So it applies to anything. And it's going to be the song of the summer, definitely.
It's a treffer. It's going to definitely be a treffer.
It's going viral. And how would you suggest a person approaches using this song in their videos?
I feel like, look, the song almost feels ethereal in what it gives you as a listener. So if you are feeling good vibes, I think it's just, it pairs perfectly with anything that gives you a good feeling. If you're driving 120 kilometers while you're not supposed to, or if you are baking and that gives you a good feeling, if you're having an exercise session and you're feeling the endorphins pumping, use the song.
Seeing that you're being very honest with us today, what is your all-time favorite Mzansi song?
Burnout.
Burnout?
Really?
Yeah, Burnout and Letambulu's Kilimanjaro. Those two songs are my favorite South African.
Because they get the club jumping, yo. They get them jumping. Well, here's the thing. Do you think Osama will be the song of the summer? It seems that all indications are pointing to that. It can definitely be the song of your next TikTok, and we've shown you how you can do it. A massive thanks to the very honest Omar for breaking down how the song's popularity can be seen on TikTok, and you heard it from him. If something inspires you, it's got that beautiful ethereal feel, this could be the soundtrack that gets you to 29K followers.
I'm just going to sip tea on this.
I'm just waiting for 50K in the bikini.
Is that what you do? It is what it is.